moments later.
We've only gone and done it. We've arrived. We went to this building last year, me and Connor. We had like footsteps below us when we were on the top floor. If I'm not wrong, I remember how to actually get there. We just got fingers crossed that it's still accessible. If not, this was like 3 hours wasted of my time and about 30 quid. So yeah, let's just hope. So boys and girls, we've come across a bit of a problem. When me and Connor last got in, we come up this little hill here, took us straight through to the forest into the building. Since then, it's been fenced. So now I've got to try and get round here to the corner of the fence and get in. Fuck's sake. Girls, boys and girls, look down there. Right there, that is a jacket. Right there. We have a plan. If it doesn't work, then I don't think we can get in. But if you can see this yellow bin, we're gonna run, get it, get around the back of the school, try and stand on it and try and get up. It might work, it might not, but it's our only option. But I've got to run and get it because they're gonna see me. We are in the abandoned St. Louis school. Can't believe we've done it. Ooh, I don't like this. Ooh. Oh, this doesn't look too friendly. Footage is shaky, or I'm literally shaking. Oh, just a few wheelie bins, you know? Yeah, just your average wheelie bin. I've never had this much adrenaline from an abandoned building before. Oh God, fireplace. Oh my God, that was loud. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, I can say this, do not try this alone. Do not do it, it is not safe. It's someone's drawing. Little kid's drawing. Hang in there. Oh. Fuck that. Kitchen. The stairs. Girls, if you haven't already, smash that like button right now. This is dedication. What the fuck's happening there? Oh my God, it's still there. The bottle. I did a bottle flip on that shelf right there and the bottle's still here. We're gonna do another one, 1 year on. The bottle is still here. Fucking found it, right. Are you ready? Bottle flip.
I am the one, the way your time don't need a gun.
want to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself.
First time. You can't fucking do that, neither can your nan, and neither can your uncle's cat.
What?
Mate, name a better bottle flipper than me. Name a better bottle flipper than me. Exactly. You can't. Nothing in here. We can go through this door. Bathroom. Ooh, this floor does not feel good. Oh no. Oh god. No, don't tell me. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, that's grim. We're getting out of it. That's disgusting. This is my home. Note this barricade can be dangerous. There are multiple hazards. My advice is to go home and leave me in mine. Now that, boys and girls, is not a message you want. Right, you're back in this room. Right, boys and girls, I'm in the middle of a room. We have a chair there. We have got the app called Necrophonic. It's a ghost box, it runs through radio frequencies. And you might think just because it's an app, it doesn't work. It's just like a geo box, and we're gonna see if it works. I'm gonna sit a bit closer. Is there anyone here? Can you tell me my name, please? Do you know what my name is? Do you know my name? How many people are in the room? Me. Will. That's in my name. Me. Will. That's in my name. Oh, fuck. I can feel the energy in the air. Can you please state your name? Oh, that was clear. Can you make yourself present? What the fuck? Can you make yourself present in the room, please, by, you know, moving something, making a tap? Yeah. What was that? I heard that. That come from downstairs. That was a tap from downstairs. I'm not joking. Oh my god, that come from downstairs. Oh my god. Can't be scared of this. Can't hide it. Will. Will. Can you present yourself to me, please, in the room? By making rather a loud bang, moving something, just to show me that you're here. Something just moved. Something just moved behind me.
Okay.
Something just moved behind me. I don't know what it was.
You.
Oh my God, I've never experienced like this in my life. William. That said William. William, it said.
Green.
That said William. That was a tap from outside the room. What the fuck was that? Right, we're gonna change the mode on it. Can you state your name, please? That was someone fully fucking talking. That was loud, that was clear. That was someone talking. Oh my God. Can you please make a noise downstairs? Are you downstairs? Something was fucking walking down there. Something. I heard fucking footsteps. What? Fuck. That. The camera can pick up sounds like that, but that was someone walking in on the bottom floor. I'm on the top. I was on the second. But that was someone walking on the bottom floor. I was on the second to top floor, sat in the room, chair in the middle of the room. I was sat down. I asked to make itself present, and I heard footsteps from the bottom floor. That is the most activity I've ever had in a building. My heart is racing. So everyone, if you did enjoy that exploring video, because I certainly did, like, subscribe if you are new. This place was insane. This deserves a like. This is probably the best video I've ever made. And that's saying something, because I've made some bangers in my time, but I've never experienced activity like that in a building, ever. But if you did enjoy, again, please like, subscribe. And I'll see you lot in the next video. In a bit, everyone.